bag.
Yep.
Let's go, boy.
Thanks, mister.
Trust you got, Bogan. Step right up.
Even horses don't like it when it rains like this.
No letting nothing sad.
Welcome to you and your horse. I got some room in the stable anyway. I appreciate it. I can't tell you how many times I used that one. That's a good choice. High quality. That's the same one I use too. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. Solid choice there.
You know, same old, same old.
Yeah, that'll go real well with the saddle. I'm thinking of putting signs up for the shop along those bumpy roads just down the way. I think that'd bring in some business. All right, done. No harm in gussying your horse up. Didn't think this horse could look any better, but there you go.
Come on, ladies. This turquoise will put a smile on your man's face, guaranteed.
Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give one of these reds, just watch it grow. No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
I'd like a room, please.
Room's all yours. Head on up. Sleep well?
Thanks. Okay,
hey,
then.
Stop right where you are.
Just looking to pass through. That's it.
You must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. Just walk away, you nosy idiot.
Who's that?
plan, fellas. Can't be out again. Hey, boy. Whoa, easy. Go up now.
Talk all you want, lady. It won't make no difference.
Prison transport. Keep clear.
What?
Like a pretty nice horse you got there. I paid top dollar for this new fast as a bullet. Want to see how yours compares? Hey, don't just ignore me. Come on back here. I knew it. A coward can't bear to face the better race.
Easy now. Be glad I said no. You'd lose otherwise.
That a fact.
I'm doing just fine out here. So how about you leave me be? Mind out.
Of the kind.
That means you kill your sweetheart.
Where did you get such nonsense? Now come over here. Come here. Really weren't my sweetheart. He was a bully, okay? And he got what was coming. Now, you gonna come over here and romance me?
It says there's other fellers. It says right there in black and white.
Y'all talking about Frank and Henry. And Howie. I just had bad luck with my menfolk is all.
Bad luck?
Look! That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Okay, now.
Kill!
I seen a newspaper.
You two! That lady's gotta come with me.
Eliane, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the feller.
What kind of man are you? Puny, backstabbing little... All you men are useless.
Come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them. Don't you manhandle me! Ooh.
You got a ride ahead of you.
These days ain't short.
Oh, dear. Look him over me.
Be quiet with that.
I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain.
This the help you're looking for?
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess.
I ain't falling for it. Okay, boy. Easy, boy.
Everything going good?
Hello.
We're coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. Catch your breath, boy.
Hunt continues for Cornwall train robbers.
Come on, man.
That's great.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
That we did.
Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So, it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That
you show my citizens some damn respect! Okay, move yourself along. No fuss now.
It's silly to keep me locked up in here.
Back off!
I mean...
What the hell?
Oh, whoa.
That son of a bitch is a dead man!
Hello, sir.
Judging you. It's hard out there.